You like to forget wearing your shirt. You do it often. You do it in your films as well.
I've been doing it since I was born.
Is it working for you?
I would get to know later. I'll have 2 hours.
How are you feeling today?
Not so hot compared to last year. Last year maybe it was hotter because we were nominated and we won Best Short Film.
And I'm sure that you have some friends in the industry who've been nominated who you're very happy for.
Yes, but I'll be honest, it doesn't feel the same.
I really appreciate your honesty. I really do.
Thank you. And let me appreciate something about you.
Oh God.
I can't take the name of the brand, but there was this lovely ad of yours which I went to YouTube and showed it to my friends, and look how beautiful this girl is. This was like 4 years ago.
Don't say that too loud. They all think I'm very young. It's only 4 years ago. I just started my career. No, I'm kidding. What have you watched over the past year that you've really enjoyed?
I think Hindi medium. Yeah. A lot of films which Eros has been making.
Yeah.
Bareilly.
Bareilly.
Yeah.
I love Bareilly.
Yeah, yeah. I think they've started picking up on nuances and, you know, making a whole film around nuances. It's amazing. Fantastic.
I also enjoyed Badrinath a lot.
Number one for me.
I really. Number would you like to be in it?
Oh, I would just, you know, as of now, I would just dream of it because especially the song Aashik Surrender Hua is now in my top 3 Bollywood songs.
Do you sing?
Ever. No, I don't sing.
Damn it, I can't ask you to sing
then. You sing, I'll dance.
No, please. No? You dance? Okay, wait.
This requires boomboxes.
I've been dying. I'm so glad you brought this up because I've been dying to ask someone this question and you have just walked into it. What is your favorite Bollywood step? As in, show it to us. Hang on, I'm stepping aside.
No, when you just move your neck like this, like it just goes with everything, you know. Just move your neck like this.
It's like the universal Bollywood step. It goes with everything. I was trying to teach.
Yeah,
I was
all lyrics.
So when I travel, like very often people come and say, "Hey, you're from Bollywood. I teach us a step." Do you hear that? I know. I usually do the screw on, the screw off, right? The light bulb step.
It's actually screwing a bulb, but and, putting off the tap.
But I think it's kind of old. I think I want to graduate to the. What did you just do?
Shake your head.
And then what?
One, two, three, four. Like 4 times.
Thanks, man. I owe you one.
Yes.
Maybe I'll buy you a shirt.
Show me the bank.
Thank you. Thank you for talking to us, darling. Have a good night. Take care.